Did you know that your gut is often referred to as your second brain? Yes, that's right. This isn't some quirky metaphor, but a fact grounded in scientific evidence. Imagine your gut and your brain as two walkie-talkies on the same frequency, constantly sending and receiving messages. This dynamic duo is what we call the gut-brain axis. Now you might be wondering, what's the role of probiotics in this intricate tango? Well, let's first define what they are. Probiotics are live microorganisms, predominantly bacteria, which confer health benefits when consumed in appropriate amounts. Think of them as the friendly neighbors who help maintain peace and harmony in your gut community. These friendly bacteria have quite a diverse family. Some of the common types found in probiotic supplements and fermented foods include lactobacillus and bifidobacterium. Each of these beneficial bacteria plays a unique role, from aiding digestion to supporting immunity. The gut-brain axis operates like a two-way radio communication system. It's not just the brain sending orders down to the gut. The gut also sends crucial information up to the brain. And this is where our friendly probiotics come in. They influence this conversation by maintaining a healthy balance in our gut microbiota, the collective term for the microorganisms living in our intestines. But how do they do this? By crowding out harmful bacteria, aiding in nutrient absorption, and producing essential vitamins, probiotics help create an environment conducive for beneficial bacteria to thrive. This balance in the gut microbiota influences the signals sent to the brain, impacting everything from your mood to your overall mental well-being. So it's safe to say that your gut and brain are in constant conversation, and probiotics are like the friendly mediators in that chat. They ensure the dialogue remains positive, promoting a healthier you. And who wouldn't want that? Imagine if a simple change in your diet could influence your mental well-being. Sounds fascinating, right? Well, the fascinating world of probiotics might just hold the key. The influence of probiotics on our mental well-being is a burgeoning field of research. These beneficial bacteria, often found in fermented foods and supplements, are like the superheroes of our gut. They wage a constant battle against harmful bacteria, maintaining a healthy balance in our gut microbiota, much like gardeners tending to a garden. Think of your gut as a lush garden. The diverse flora, which are the different strains of bacteria, each have their own unique role. Some flowers bloom, enriching the soil, while others ward off pests. In a similar vein, probiotics, the gardeners of this ecosystem, help maintain a healthy balance, ensuring that harmful bacteria don't overrun the garden, and beneficial ones flourish. Now let's explore how this garden of gut microbiota impacts our mental well-being. Several studies have uncovered intriguing links between our gut health and mental conditions, like anxiety and depression. For instance, a study published in the Journal of Psychiatric Research found that participants who took a probiotic supplement showed significantly less psychological distress compared to those who didn't. Another study in the Brain, Behavior, and Immunity Journal found that probiotics could help reduce symptoms of depression. Participants who took a specific probiotic strain for 8 weeks showed improvements in mood compared to those who took a placebo. But how does this work? The gut and brain communicate bidirectionally via the gut-brain axis. This means that changes in our gut can influence our brain and vice versa. Probiotics can modulate this communication, potentially alleviating symptoms of mental health conditions. However, it's crucial to remember that while probiotics show promise, they're not a standalone solution for mental health conditions. They should be considered part of a holistic approach that includes therapy, medication, and lifestyle changes. In essence, probiotics could be the gardeners of your gut, helping to cultivate a healthy environment. So the next time you reach for that yogurt or probiotic supplement, remember, you're not just feeding your body, you're also nourishing your mind. What if we told you that about 70% of your immune system resides in your gut? Now that's a staggering percentage, isn't it? This crucial connection between your gut health, probiotics, and the immune system is what we're going to delve into next. Imagine your gut as a fortress. This fortress is home to trillions of bacteria, both friendly and not so friendly. Probiotics, the beneficial bacteria, are like the fortress's elite guards. They maintain a healthy balance of gut microbiota, ensuring the not-so-friendly bacteria don't overrun the place. Not only that, but these probiotics also communicate with your immune cells, influencing their responses. This collaboration helps to fortify your body's defenses, enabling you to fight off illness more effectively. And here's the kicker. A healthy gut doesn't just boost your immune system, it positively influences your overall health too. From aiding digestion to improving nutrient absorption, the benefits are wide-ranging. So, probiotics not only help your gut, but also fortify your body's defenses. Now, you might be wondering, should you get your probiotics from food or supplements? Well, let's delve into this. Foods like yogurt and kimchi are teeming with these beneficial bacteria. Consuming probiotics through these sources not only offers a delicious way to incorporate them into your diet, but also provides other nutrients that your body needs. On the other hand, supplements can be a more concentrated source of probiotics. They are particularly useful if you're targeting specific strains of bacteria for their health benefits. However, keep in mind that not all supplements are created equal. Look for products that specify the strain diversity and the number of colony-forming units, or CFUs. This gives you an idea of how potent the supplement is. Also, be aware of potential side effects. So, food or supplements, it's really a matter of personal preference and health needs. Whether you choose food or supplements, remember, it's all about keeping that gut happy. So, we've traveled through the fascinating world of probiotics and the gut-brain axis. Let's recap what we've learned. We've discovered that the gut and brain speak to each other in a language we're just beginning to understand, with probiotics playing a key role in this conversation. These beneficial bacteria, found abundantly in both supplements and fermented foods, can influence our mental well-being and potentially alleviate conditions like anxiety and depression. We also delved into the powerful connection between a healthy gut, probiotics, and our immune system. Probiotics help maintain a balanced gut microbiota, which in turn boosts our overall health. We've weighed the pros and cons of getting probiotics from food sources versus supplements and given you some tips on choosing a suitable probiotic supplement. However, remember that probiotics may not be suitable for everyone, and it's always best to consult with a healthcare professional before making significant changes to your diet or supplementation. Remember, a happy gut equals a happy you. Stay healthy, stay informed, and see you in the next video.